Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's Kitchen. Today I'll be sharing a non-vegetarian recipe with you. Yes, and the name of the recipe is Chicken Dhansa. It's a Parsi dish and I've already shared Mutton Dhansa with you. Similar way it's prepared. Quantity I've taken is just 1/2 kg chicken. So let's get to the recipe now. The ingredients required to prepare Chicken Dhansa. I've taken 1/2 kg chicken. You have chicken legs today. 1/2 cup toor dal, 1/2 tablespoon chana dal, 1/2 tablespoon moong dal and masoor dal, 1 teaspoon jeera, that is cumin, 1 heap salt, 1 tablespoon garlic and ginger paste, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. And these two are the dhansak masala, that is the Parsi dhansak masala and the Parsi garam masala. Okay, you get this at Mangal stores. They are famous for this masala. We come to the vegetables. I have taken methi leaves, a quarter bundle of this, 1 tomato, 1 onion, 1 potato, 2 small brinjal. And this is pumpkin, 100 grams. Fine. We'll be needing oil and water. I will soak this toor dal. And the chana dal. I think I'll soak this also, the moong and the masoor dal. Now you should soak these dals for at least minimum 4 hours. I will now marinate the 1/2 kg chicken legs with 1 tablespoon of garlic and ginger paste. This freshly ground garlic and ginger. Okay. The toor dal has been soaking for the last 4 hours. Same with the masoor, chana dal and the moong dal. I will add all these dals in the pressure cooker. Now here I have washed the vegetables and chopped them. This is a pumpkin. Potatoes I peeled. These are brinjal. And these are the methi leaves. 1/4 bunch of it. I'll add all this to the lentils. I will also add the methi leaves. I will now add the turmeric powder and a little salt. I will now pressure cook the lentils and the vegetables, from where this dish gets its name, Dhansa. I've added a little water and place the pressure cooker on the fire, and I will let it release 3 whistles before I put off the flame. Here in the second pressure cooker, I've taken 1 tablespoon ghee. The ghee is nice and hot, So we'll add the cumin seeds. So I'll add the chopped onion now. Fry the onion thoroughly. I've fried the onion now. I will add the marinated chicken to it. You can now add the remaining salt. Little of the salt we have added in our lentils, right? Okay, the chicken is changing color. We can now add our chopped tomatoes. I mean, one tomato I've taken, right? Add a little water. And let this pressure again build up to 3 whistles. Fine? 3 whistles. The pressure is out. We'll just see how our lentils and vegetables are doing. Can you see this? See, all the lentils and the vegetables are nicely cooked. I'll just use my mixer, hand mixer. We'll add a little water. So we have made a smooth puree of our vegetables and lentils. Okay. Let's open the second pressure cooker where we had cooked chicken. Wow. Nice chicken aroma. See? Okay. Now we will mix. The chicken. And the lentils and the dal. Vegetables. Now we will add the Parsi Dhansak Masala and the Parsi Garam Masala. Okay, just mix it thoroughly. Now we'll keep this on the fire again. So that the masala gets cooked. See, for 5 minutes. See. Oh wow, I'm getting lovely dhansak aroma. Fine. Okay. Our dhansak is now ready. The masala is cooked. Wow, I'm getting lovely aroma. Can have the chicken dansak with pav or their brown rice. Fine. I'll put off the flame now. Well friends, I'm sure you like today's recipe, the yummy recipe, and I'm sure you're going to love it. Do give it a try and give me your feedback. And yes friends, if you like today's video, do not forget to press the button like, share this recipe with your friends so they try some new cuisine. And yes, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.